Welcome, fellow members of Destiny's Edge. We must speak of the threat of the Elder Dragons.
When I agreed to come, I didn't know you'd be inviting this char.
I could say the same for you, human. Finally crawling back for forgiveness, Logan.
I've done nothing that needs to be forgiven.
Logan, Ritlock, enough of your squabbling. Kaith, I doubt that we can unite again. Not after our last mistake.
The Norn's right. When heirs to Galkin makes mistakes, people die.
Is that what you think, Soja? That what happened was my fault?
Please, all of you, our time has come. We must help the Orders. We have fought the Elder Dragons before.
And lost, because someone couldn't keep up with us.
You have something to say, say it to my face.
I would if you weren't always running away. I should gut you and be done with it.
Gut me? With what? That human-made sword you looted from Ascalon? I've had enough. We're done here.
Running away again.
Ritlock, you're just making it worse.
Ha! Look who's talking! Logan's right, for once. I have more important things to do. I'm done with this.
And I refuse to waste my efforts on cowards and fools. Goodbye, Kaith.
It's sad to see Logan and Ritlock argue. If only there was something to bond them together. Yes, I know what might help. Kaith, I have to leave as well. I fear this meeting was a mistake, but maybe I can fix it.
We failed, then. Failed to bring Destiny's Edge back together. We cannot help the others. How can we help Tyria?
Finished. Might makes me right.
Want something?
Most definitely.
Thank you.
Don't you think we should be getting back?
This is for you.
Not enough energy.
Follow me.
captures you. The tide has come to see me. Let the water rock you to the rhythm of the deep. What it seems a dream when you're
The Dermond Priory is a bastion of history, containing the collected wisdom of the ages. For 200 years, we've stood upon a foundation of lore, research, and exploration. When Lion's Arch was flooded by the rise of the Nation of Orr, our forebearers rescued the city's survivors. We salvaged knowledge that would otherwise have been lost. Now, as the dragons ravage ever greater expanses of Tyria, we must do even more. We must discover the truths that Tyria needs to survive. Where the dragons came from, why, and how to end their threat. The Priory is dedicated to learning. Siren, one of our most cunning scholars, will provide tutelage to help you gain wisdom that you will need. Dermond, our founder, said it best. Your power is only equal to the sum of your knowledge. If that's true, then we're Tyria's best hope to survive the darkness gathering on the horizon. Welcome to the Dermond Priory.
I'll have a sprouting home in no time. It'll be cherry. Ah, here you are. You must be the new novice I was sent to retrieve. I'm a magister of the order, but we don't need to use titles. Just call me Siren.
Happy to meet you. I'm looking forward to working with the Derman Priory.
It's nice to see that you're enthusiastic. I know I'm supposed to take you straight back to the Priory, but I'd like to take a little side trip. While I was waiting for you, Explorer Kecht was telling me this really interesting story about an old dwarven tomb. And guess what? It's right on our way. I'll still take you to meet Steward Gix at the main Priory building, but I want to have a bit of fun first.
Magister Siren, you're not listening to me. We don't even know if the story is true. What if this tomb doesn't even exist? What if it's just a legend?
Oh, Kecht, stop being a spoilsport. If I ignore this, those skulky dredge might find the tomb first. And how would that turn out? They'd destroy it. Come on. It won't hurt anything to go look around a bit. The novice doesn't mind, right?
Exploring an ancient tomb on my first day in the Order? Sounds fun. I don't mind at all.
Then it's settled. I'll meet you at Molent Summit, novice. Don't keep me waiting, okay?
Thank you.
My new invention will revolutionize the industry. No match for my intellect.
I am at your service.
Watch out for crabs.
Yay! Come on, Leia. Come on, Data Dog.
Share with me, Thunder.
I'll be all right. Soon.
Have a nice day.